I dream a dream of time gone. Oh, I haven't used this one yet. Taking off the nail varnish, taking off the nail varnish. Ow, my wrist. So, I'm just going to sit here until anybody shows up. So if you are watching this, like, on repeat later on, I'm really sorry. You're going to be bored. Ooh, I feel like it was about to go one watcher then and then it went back to zero. I'm just taking my nail varnish off. This stuff, it smells really strong, but it smells really good. This stuff's awesome. It's like so easy. The only issue with this, I would say, is glitter nail varnish. Like, yeah, bummer. But I've got like most of my makeup done, by the way. I feel like I should just probably be doing this stream. Like, oh, we have a watcher, but I should probably be doing this stream on my other channel. But, you know, I need to do it on this channel. So I just need people to come over and subscribe, and then you can watch. I'm trying to be better at, like, advertising. But it's always kind of a last minute thing when I decide to do a live stream. So, if I'm going to plan a video, like, it'll be a proper video. And then when I do the live streams, it's kind of just like a last minute thing. But yeah. Hello, whoever is watching, let me know who you are. This isn't going to be a long video anyway. Because it's 5:30. My friend's coming around at 7:30. And I need to paint my nails as well before she comes. So yeah. Hi, Nick. Is it Nick or Nikki? Nikki? I'm okay, thank you very much. I'm just a little bit bloated, not that you wanted to know that, but you know, I'm very honest, so. I'm gonna start doing my makeup in a minute. Just taking my nail varnish off, so. Oh yeah, you can already see. I keep like forgetting that I'm not using my regular camera, in which case like you can see like this much on the real on the like proper camera. Glitter is the hardest bit to get out. Stupid glittery nails. I don't have a clue what colour I'm going to paint my nails either. Oh, I have got a new one that I want to try out actually. Oh, we have two watchers. If you're watching, say hello. Give me a thumbs up and then tell me who you are down below. Or just say hello because I'll see who you are because it'll come up with your name. Yeah. That's me being a bit dopey. Nothing new there. Okay, we're all done. I feel like I've hurt my shoulder. Oh, my bra's hurting my shoulder or something. Not good. By the way, I'm not wearing my hair like this when I go out. I like half dried it and then put it up because I want to kind of see if it'll go like straight to wavy by having it like this. We'll see. We'll see how that goes. Practicing with my eyeshadow makeup today, and I think I'm getting the hang of it. I watch your eyeshadow tutorials to get advice. Thank you. Oh, you're so welcome. I love making the videos, and yeah, I'm really glad that people find them useful. So I'm going to just use this today. Well, actually, I'm going to do my face first. I've already done, like, my foundation and everything, but I'm just going to go over the top of, like, my highlight and that. I will actually... Where's my... I'm just going to go over the contour. I feel like I need to go over powder as well. I'm going to go over powder as well. Yeah, I'm going to do it. It needs to be done. I can just smell that nail varnish remover now on my nails. I'm using the Tarte Rainforest of the Sea foundation, by the way, and then this is just a scenty powder, but I've got the Tarte on already. I have to blow my nose all the time because I have, like, allergies and stuff. So it's like my makeup always ends up rubbing off. It's so annoying. Right. I'm going to use this just for a tad of contour. Tad? A tiny bit. I feel like we need to get some of the girls on, but people are probably like working or busy, but I might just like tag some of the girls. Shall I tag some of the girls on Instagram? Like Sophie and Leah and Mercedes. I don't know who I've got on Instagram. It's really awkward. I'm useless. Where do you get the Tarte products from? So the foundation that I got, I have done a video on it, but it was quite a while ago, but I got it in a set from QVC. QVC sell Tarte. I'm pretty sure that they sell the Rainforest of the Sea foundation on its own. They sell loads of Tarte stuff on QVC. So if you're in the UK, definitely check out QVC online. And like sometimes you can do like two payments or like a few payments. But it's so good. Like, I love QVC. You can literally just order online like you would from any other website. So it's really cool. Let's try and make my face look thinner. And then I did get a couple of things for Christmas that were off the actual Tarte website. But you do end up having to pay like some taxes, like duties on that. Whereas with QVC, you don't. So that's good. I love QVC, seriously. Check it out. Right, what am I doing? Oh yeah, so let's Instagram some peeps. I've already put it on Instagram, but I'll just like tag people in it because then they might see it quicker. If you're not following me on Instagram, by the way, it's kind of hard actually to explain. But my username is idol.underscore.girl. So it kind of looks like a smiley face. Well, like a face with like two eyes and a mouth. Kind of. It's kind of lame. I want to try the tip. I always say tape shape. Shape tip. The shape tip concealer. I have the shape tip concealer, but that one was from the Tarte website. I'm really pale, so I needed a really pale colour. And I think the pale one was sold out on QVC. But I got it for Christmas anyway, like my boyfriend bought me it for Christmas. But the pale colour seems to... So I've got that on today, actually. It is really good, but it's just really expensive. But yeah, the pale colours seem to sell out quite quickly and a lot, which is a bit annoying, but... Right, who can we tag? I don't know how to do it. Oh, edit. At. Mercedes. At. Sophie. At. Leah. Where are you? Yeah. At. Kirsten Beauty. I don't think Kirsten watches my video. I'm not really sure if she's really, yeah. But we'll just put it anyway. I can't think of anybody else off the top of my head. Oh, yes, I can. Yes, I can. I've thought of people. I've thought of more people. I'm so, like, yeah. If you are the second person, then tell me you're here. Say hello. Let's chat. Oh, she's changed the picture. Oh, I hope that's the right person now. Or I've tagged, like, yeah. Oh, that's not the right person. Maybe I've not got her. Oh, it's really difficult. So if I haven't tagged you, it's like I'm not good at finding people to tag, so yeah. But let's go into the face. I want some blush. Yeah, see, I'm not really gonna. It's more of a highlight than a blush. Oh, I forgot this had the nice contour thing as well, actually. These do have a hint of chocolate to them, like, they totally do. I believe they do, anyway. So, I guess for blush, I'm just going to use this one again. I want to buy some glasses online, and I found out, like, my prescription is a really, really small prescription that I've got. And I'm going to buy some from Superdrug. Now, I'm a health and beauty card member at Superdrug. And, like, all of my, everything I buy is free delivery, like, no minimum spend for beauty card holders. But for some reason, it doesn't carry through to the optician side. So I found some glasses for £15, and then it's going to cost me £6 for postage. That is insane. And I'm like, no, please, this isn't fair. Oh no. Do you know what's really annoying, guys? A couple of people have commented, I'm really annoyed with myself about this, about my Power of Makeup video for February. Basically saying that they found it difficult to hear me. And it's because I forgot to turn my volume on my voice up. Basically, I put the volume on the music really low at 8, and then I put my voice up to 200%. And it usually works really, really well. I just totally forgot to do that on this one. The volume's really low, but my voice isn't loud enough. Damn it! Never mind. But I am aware of this, guys, just so you know. It's a mistake that I made. I'm aware of it. And I'm going to try in the future to make sure that it all goes right. Yeah. Which highlight should I use? If there's anybody there right now, let me know which highlight out of these I'm going to use. Not the bronze one, but the pink one can be used as a highlight because it's really, like, pale. But yeah, that's just what they look like. Let me know, it's probably going to be you, Nick, because you're the only person that are talking. Which one should I use? Pink, whitey gold, or, like, champagne-y gold. Which one? Hi, Ella. Which highlight should I use? Pink? Ella says pink. So let's try the pink. It might be too pinky. I have just filmed a video on these. Oh my god, these are amazing. I'm not going to say it anymore just because I want y'all to watch the video, but yeah. Like. Oh, jeez! Holy mother of Zeus. Look, just how. Makeup Revolution. It's not even Makeup Revolution, it's I Heart Makeup, but Tam Beauty. Makeup Revolution, Tam Beauty, I Heart Makeup, everything. Just look. Look! Just people, look at this! Oh. Nick says the bronze one. I've used the bronze one, like, on the contour part of my face. They're all so nice. Like, seriously. Can you see? Oh. Bearing in mind, we're just using the computer camera here, so it's not amazing, but. What are those dogs barking at? And then I might even use this creamy one on my nose. You see, it's not pink. It's like, it is the tiniest bit pink, but then it's got like gold undertones. Like, it's so nice. Even my dog likes it. Yep. Oh, I'm in love with this stuff, seriously. Cat cup, right, it's fine. I love the pink blusher. I will need be nice for summer. Yeah. I just love them. And they're so, the packaging. Oh, to die. To die. Right, let's go into the eyes. I really need to be quick because I need to do my nails. Right, so I don't really know what I'm doing with this. Oh, we have four watchers. Who else is here? Is it some of my girls from Instagram? Say hello. Oh, hi. I love your little cat in your picture. That's so cute. I also love Makeup Revolution, Ella. Seriously in love with Makeup Revolution. I can't remember what I'm doing right now. What am I doing? Oh, yeah. So bad. I literally have the worst memory in the world. It's so bad. Why is my memory so damn lame? So let me decide. Right. So I guess I've decided to use this brush. Haven't used that brush yet either. This is Spectrum from a Birchbox. But I think I want to try use different colours that like I haven't used that much in this palette because I've used this palette a lot. Oh no, where's my thing gone? I can't see. Oh, there I am. What I'm thinking is going in with the darker ones because I usually just go for the pinks. Oh, the decisions. This is such a good palette. It's so good. I love it. I could do a halo, you see, and have like the lighty pinkies in the middle. Hi, Katie. I could have like the lighty pinks in the middle and then dark. But I think I'm just feeling smoky, like dark. Oh, I don't even know. Oh, bye. Thanks for watching. Oh, hi, Rexy. Rexy. Guys, I don't know what to do. I should have thought this through. I think I'm going to go in with the brown. I'm liking that. It doesn't look too dark either. I'm going to go in to start off with, yeah, smoke it. I'm going to go in with this brown. Is this one here called Factory? And I'm just going to go straight in with this. This is a really fluffy brush. This is a really good brush. Oh, everybody wants a smoky eye, so that's good. Oh, there's five people watching now. Hey! Give me a shout out. Give me a thumbs up as well, guys, if you're watching. This is a real... people have got kind of bored of this palette, or maybe not bored, but just like nobody talks about it anymore. And I love this eyeshadow palette so much. I love real techniques. Mm-hmm. I don't have that many. Well, actually, I do have quite a few, but I need more. I don't have enough is what I'm trying to say. I want to put music on, but then I'm thinking that it might sound really weird for you guys. I'm going to put some music on and see what it sounds like. Does anybody have a request for a song? Oh, let me put some songs on that I need to learn dances to, because it might, like, help me, like, learn the dances, if that makes sense. YouTube. YouTube is actually, at this point in time, pretty much my life. I'm like, I live for YouTube. Whether it's to do with hair, makeup, beauty, or music, or now, stretching and how to do the splits. Yeah, that's how that is. Can't remember what songs. Oh, how did it go? Crap. Oh, this is so nice. I really like this shade. I don't think I've used this shade before. This is a really good shade. A few people have asked me before, like, about getting the, which lip, like, Naked palette to go for and that. To be quite honest, this is the only one that I've got. But this, like, it's an amazing palette. I would definitely recommend this palette. I guess it's going to depend on, like, what kind of colours you like, though. Right, come on, think. I can't think, my brain's not working. So if anybody's got any, the Yorkshire song. I'm waiting on delivery of some Real Techniques brushes, oh cool. I love Real Techniques brushes. Right, yeah. Let's do the Yorkshire song. Katie, I hope you're going to be singing along with this. I think you should video yourself singing along with it. And, oh, I've turned the... Oh, actually, wait a minute. I need to check... Can you hear that it's repeating? Me. I need to check that off somehow. I can't remember how to do it. Is it that one? Hello? Can you guys still hear me? Let me know if you can't hear me. You should be able to. Little breakfast. Do it, Kitty, do it!
Hey Yorkshire, we chocolate love ya. Even though the sky is grey above ya. Hey Yorkshire, we really chocolate love ya.
Even though we don't call them rolls.
The past is green, the air is clean, the pints are cheap, you know. I know a lovely little pub down off the Dewsbury Road.
Hey Yorkshire girls, you know what I wanna do. Come and let me slide on there, and I will buy you
a drink or two.
I wanna take you clubbing in Basley, York and Rotherham, yeah. Or we can go walking round Ilkley, Otley and Saltair. We don't need no policy sublers here. All we need is Yorkshire tea and beer.
Hey there, Yorkshire, we just love ya. Even though the skies are grey above ya. Hey there, Yorkshire, we really just love ya. Come back to mine and have a bacon roll, roll.
My problem when I'm listening to music is that I can't concentrate on what I'm supposed to be doing. Do your makeup.
Get more Hursties Daily Dose.
I really like that. That's fine. Greg will just be like, what are you doing? You're so embarrassing. You're making me cringe. He hates it when I sing on camera. He hates it.
A bit of a step in a different direction for us. It is. We just have to mind the slang for this one.
Come in, maybe. Oh, I like that song. Has anyone got any? Oh, do requests. I'll be the DJ. Does it sound all right? I always do, Katie. I'm listening to you singing while my husband plays PS4. What's he playing on? Oh, I don't want to listen to this. Alley.
Swap me soul for a wish. Got bears and quids for a kiss. I wasn't looking for this, but now you're in me way.
In me way.
Your soul's old and ripped. Jeans, skin was showing.
Where do you think you're going, baby? Oh, we've scared people away. Two people have just left. Christopher is asleep. Why is he asleep at this time? You don't know me. What's you don't know me? I know you don't own me. You don't own me. Is it by Jax Jones? Shake it up. Shake it up. Hey Yorkshire, we love ya. He's working through the first three because he's Uncharted. Oh, Christopher. I just need to. Some of this on my lips because they're so dry. I really need to hurry up now. What am I doing? How's it taking me like 10 minutes just to do that? So bad. Right, I'm just going to play this song and see what it is. I don't think I know it though.
Hey everyone, I'm Sophia Mitchell.
And I am Melanie Murphy.
Melanie Murphy!
Glorious hometown of Belfast.
I love that girl. That was such a bad accent. I don't know this song. I don't even know if this is. Oh, is this the one that you meant?
Yeah.
Right, I'm gonna take. I think I'm gonna take this one here. It's really quite dark.
Time is money, so don't fuck with mine. Seeing out with my girls, I'ma have a good time.
I like a nice
step back, bitch, you're checking my vibe. Camera flashing, please step back, it's my style, you're cramping. You here for long, or no, I'm just passing. Do you want a drink? Nah, thanks for asking.
Ooh, nah, nah, nah. Oh, I know this.
Like you know me, like you know me. Nah, nah, nah. I am not your homie, not your homie. Ooh, nah, nah, nah. Don't act like you know me, like you know me. Nah, nah, nah. You don't know me.
I hate my
hugs.
I hate
it
so much.
But it doesn't
it's
mean
just
you're
just making it look really strange. Cross through life
and I'm feeling
sad.
If you can't keep up, then you better fall back. Cause money look better when I see it all stacked up. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Say you can't get too much of a good thing.
I wish I could remember the flipping song I need to learn.
Camera
flashing, please step back, it's my style, you're cramping, you here for long. Oh. No. I think that's it, maybe that's it. No. Oh, that's not it. Maybe it's like... Don't get it. Well, I definitely can't find it, guys. To do your makeup is my hobby, man. It takes me forever, basically. Yeah. No, like, I can do, like, a quick look in, like, 15 minutes. Like, I've been getting up and doing my makeup before work, which usually I can't be bothered to do. And I can do it in, like, 20 minutes. 15, 20 minutes. But, like, on a night out. It just depends as well, because, like, now, obviously, I'm talking, I'm messing about, listening to music. I like to give myself, like, a good hour so I can, like, have fun with it and not be, like, I don't just rush it. I will spend, like, when I'm going out, I will spend... sometimes more than an hour. listen to music, finding a new song, stuff like that. Topping my drink up, because I'm usually having a drink while I do it. Does anybody else open their mouth when they're doing makeup on their eyes? Like that. Like a douche. I wonder if should I try sharing this video on Facebook and see if anybody comes. I don't think I can actually, can I? I don't know how I would do how. Ooh. Actually, maybe if I go and watch it as my other self. Oh, I can share it. Why does it keep doing it? I'm welcome here. Whoa, is that like a weird chain reaction? Where it kept like... No, that doesn't make sense. Anyway... Oh, Ella's shared it. Thanks, girl. You should see the face I pull when I apply concealer. And... Mascara's, like, eyeliner, like... I don't know what it is. It's... Let me try. Just let me see what happens. I'm going to try to keep my mouth shut. Actually, I think I can control it if I need to. Right, let's put a song on, guys. Come on, let's have some fun. Get yourselves a glass of wine, if you're legal. We're kind of smoking now, guys, aren't we? I love a good smoke. Smoky eye. Oh, nanai. What's that other one that we do? I'm literally the worst. My memory is so bad. Think of a song, guys, because I'm no good at this. Oh, I was listening to something the other day that was really funny, actually. Is it a medley? No, it's something else. Are people going out tonight? What's everybody doing tonight, by the way? Oh, we've been online for ages. I'm gonna go in like the lid with. Ooh, should I go warm or pink? Might try this orange one here actually.
Okay.
If it's, by the way, if like the songs are quite new, it's very unlikely that I've won. Seen them in person. That's it for the eyes. I was gonna do lashes, but now I don't think I'm gonna bother because I'm just gonna use mascara, I think. What's that song that I really like? Oh, guys, what's that song where it's about rock and roll? Or Living on Summer. Oh, how does it go? It's like 80s. Oh no! I know what it is! I am so bad. Seriously, what is my life? I'm like so...
We built this city!
Yes.
We built this city on rock and roll. We built this city. We built this city.
I'm gonna tell me off now for the music.
We built this city on rock and roll. We built this city.
Wow,
jukebox guitars. Don't tell us you need us.
Maybe I should go. Should I go live on Instagram right now? Be like, guys, it's on.
Looking for America. Crawling through your schools.
Right, guys, I'm nearly ready. I really do need to go, like, pretty much now. Unless I paint my nails on cam. I guess I could do that. But oh, I need to take my hair down. Should I take it down? Let's do it. Still wet. Oh, no. Oh, look how blonde it is! I love it. Little blonde. It's just still a little bit wet, but I guess now it'll dry. I think maybe how I want it. Oh, it's properly still wet. Flip! Not good. Hairbrush, where art thou? Oh, such bad. Oh, condition now. My plan was to, yeah, I don't know. Is it kind of like nice and wavy? No, it's like totally not, is it? Oh no, what am I gonna do, guys? I'm going out like really soon. Well, not really soon, but like too soon for me to have time to do anything with my hair. Oh, it hasn't worked. It's had ages to dry as well. Hair dryer! Should I put some music on while I dry my hair? But it just looks rubbish. Oh, I wish it did look like Marilyn Monroe. Oh, flipping heck. What am I gonna do? I can't go out like this. I was so close to saying the other word then, wasn't I? Oh, flipping heck. Right, think, guys. Think, what are we going to do? We need to do something with this because I don't know, I'm not feeling it. I'm just not feeling it, guys. Look at it. I just... Oh, no! Calm down. Just calm down. Right, what are we going to do? Stupid, 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 stupid fluffy hair. Look how fluffy it is. It's horrible. I actually want to cry. It's so bad. Oh gosh, I don't know what to do. I really do need to do my the nails as well. I guess, what if I just clip these bits back like that? No! No, you're like a twat. Flipping heck. It's this, it's actually this side is the worst. Like, this side's got a little bit of summer going on. And then this side's just like... Where is my phone? My phone keeps going off. I don't even know what I've done with it. Somebody's ringing me, I don't know where it is. Where's it gone? What the heck? That was so funny. I was like, I can hear my phone. Oh no, itchy eye. Oh no. Oh my god, right, okay. Oh, I have really, really itchy eyes as well, by the way, guys. Found my phone. Oh, Rhiann. Oh, no. Oh, Rhiann's in hospital. That's not good. Right, guys, I'm just thinking... See, I could just, should I just, I wanted it to just be nice and wavy. It's this side, that side kind of looks all right, and then this side just goes funny. Who, does anybody like Avril Lavigne?
Your hair went through a lot today.
Yes, it did. Oh, play after the ad.
Herbal Essences Daily Detox Collection with notes of raspberry and fresh mint without colorants or heavy residues. So you can wash today away with Herbal Essences Daily Detox and start tomorrow fresh.
Sorry about the ad, guys, but it's making me play the whole ad. It's just okay. See that bit? We normally love that. Hey, yeah, yeah, I don't want your girlfriend.
Thank you.
Just swore on live TV. Oh, well, that's a bit upsetting. So that's that done. Not going to be wearing those earrings ever, cause they're broke. So anyway, I'm going to get off, guys. Thank you so much for watching. And I'll see you soon. I'll get some pictures. I'll try and upload some pictures on Instagram and Twitter and Facebook. So yeah, thanks for watching, guys. Give me a thumbs up if you're watching this later on. Give me a thumbs up, leave comments below if you want, and I will see you next time. I can't remember how to stop the stream. Right, guys, see you later. Bye.